Root canal treatment is one of the fields of dentistry where it can give our teeth a second life. But many myths have clouded our minds, leading to more patients opted for teeth removal instead of saving their own teeth. I'm Dr. Scott Lim, your friendly neighborhood dentist. Do subscribe to my channel for more videos on how to take care of your teeth better. Put your mind at ease as I can dispel of 6 common myths about the root canal treatment. Myth number 1, the root canal treatment is painful. Decades ago, that may have been the case, but with modern technology and anesthetics, you won't experience any more pain than if you went to have a cavity filled. The pain from a severe toothache, often caused by the damaged tissues in the tooth, can be easily remedied when the endodontist removes the damaged tissue through the root canal treatment. In addition, endodontists are experts in pain management, and most cases can be treated quickly and comfortably. Myth number 2, root canal treatment causes illness. Information that you may find on the internet or somewhere claiming that if you receive a root canal treatment, you're more likely to become ill or contract a disease in the future simply isn't true. This false claim was based on long debunked and poorly designed research conducted nearly a century ago, long before the modern medicine understood the causes of many diseases. There is no valid scientific evidence linking root canal treatment to diseases elsewhere in the body. Myth number 3, it's better to pull a tooth than have a root canal treatment. Saving natural teeth, if possible, is always the best option. Nothing artificial can replace the look or function of a natural tooth, so it's always important to consider root canal treatment as an option. Endodontic treatment has a high success rate. Many root canal treated teeth can last a lifetime. Replacing an extracted tooth with a dental bridge or implant or even denture requires more time and treatment, and may result in further procedures to neighboring teeth and supporting tissues. Myth number 4, the root canal treated teeth will fail. From Cohen, a systematic review and a meta-analysis has shown that 93% of endodontically treated teeth survive at 2 years post-operatively. But this survival reduces to 88% at 10 years following treatment. The most common reasons for such tooth loss due to problems of endodontic origin related to root canal itself, tooth or root fracture, or failure of the filling. Root canal treatment usually fails when the treatment is carried out inadequately. However, there are some cases in which the treatment has followed the higher standards yet still results in failure. In most of the cases, the endodontic failure results from persistent infection inside the canal or secondary intraradicular infection, which is infection from the surrounding gums and bones. Myth number 5, I can't go to school or work after getting a root canal treatment. Although you'll most likely be numb 2 to 4 hours following the procedure, most patients are able to return to school or work directly following a root canal treatment. However, it's advised against eating until the numbness is completely gone. Myth number 6, the root canal treatment is very expensive and time consuming. The cost varies depends on how complex the problem is and which tooth is affected. Molars are more difficult to treat and hence the fee is usually more. Generally, the endodontic treatment and the restoration of a natural tooth is less expensive than the alternative for having the tooth extracted. An extracted tooth should be replaced with an implant, bridge or even denture to restore the chewing function and prevent the adjacent teeth from drifting. These procedures tend to cost more than the endodontic treatment and appropriate restoration. Do the facts above give you some clarity on root canal treatment? If anything, you're welcome to place any questions in the comment box below. On next episode, I'll be talking on what to do if the root canal treatment fails. Till then, see you.